Expecting the possible beginning of another feud, this one between Shaq and the Lakers' 18-year-old rookie center, Andrew Bynum. You might remember Shaq called Bynum a juvenile delinquent. Before the season started, Bynum has a long memory, I guess. Let's take a look at that once again. You could take us through it, James. What's going on here?
I mean, you know, this has got to be Andrew's biggest challenge. You see Shaquille O'Neal dunking over him. He's got to learn that you got to box Shaq out higher than that. But then look at the young kid. A little James Worthy, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, ooh, all in one little spin move to the baseline.
And boom.
Then he comes back and gets physical and shows. You know what Andrew says? Well, I really couldn't do nothing. He's a big guy. After he got hit like that. But,